and pines at the side. The mummy bent down to take the pumpkin on the vine, and she pulled and she tugged and they pulled, for she pulled hard. Then she pulled harder, but the pumpkin just sat. Rat, said the mummy. Then along came a bat.
I love
big
this.
Pumpkin, said the bat. The witch didn't say anything. She just looked at ghosts. The ghost looked at the vampire. The vampire looked at the mummy, and they looked at the bat, and they all laughed. But the bat said, "I may not be big, I may not be strong, but I have the idea." And then she told them what to do. The bat holding on to the mummy, the mummy holding on to the vampire holding the ghost holding the witch, and the witch holding the pumpkin. And they all pulled. They tugged and they pulled and they pulled. Then snap! It ran down the hill. Then stay fast on. Then it stopped at the front of a hill and flip flop. It rolled all the way to the witch's door. When it got there, the witch said, "Hurry for the bat!" And they all go down to make pumpkin pie. The end.